Yeah, that was a bit of a failure. So I've got my first market coming up for this year, and you will see me get it ready for this market. I mainly had to restock all my metallic scrunchies, got a few new designs because they do really well for kids on the markets. It will be mainly just being busy rather than talking. I'm still learning about how to talk in front of the camera. As you can see, I'm a little bit shy. I also have to really get used to my voice. I don't think, yeah, I suppose I normally talk this way, but it's really odd hearing it back. This is not my main language. I feel like my voice is really different in my, what is it, how you call it? My home language, no, my native language. It doesn't sound so, I don't know what's wrong with my voice. Yeah, that was a bit of a failure. I expected lots of young families, as it's from the scouts. It was just mainly older people, like 60, 70, 80 plus. Had a few that were my target audience, or like younger, like some teenagers, some in their 20s, and they did buy things, but most of them were just a lot older. And yeah, I got my selfie out, so that's great. But no, not doing that one again. It might be good for other people. Some other people did sell really well. It just wasn't my target audience. So yeah. So if you watched this far, thank you very much. I'm still getting used to talking to the camera. So there you go. Thank you.